Take off.
Mike Jackson, 1-2-1-2. All right, we at the Dunta Robinson Rising Star Showcase. We got I'm Chris McDonald. You'll get to know me well. Yeah, while we waiting on them, they still in warm up. We'll play a couple short videos. It looks like we're getting ready to start. Once again, it's 7U, Winston-Salem, Burgundy versus 6U, 3D Champs. Y'all know they're playing a little different rules. Upon the snap, the coach on the field must be at least 5 yards deeper than the deepest player in fractions and subject to 5-yard penalty. So that's why you see those coaches walking along. six comes up with the big hit in the middle of the line. All right, back to second and 10. No gain on the play. Somebody got to turn the clock on. Where's the...
right here.
All right, 3D champs back on the center. Okay, we got the reverse. Did they catch it? Okay. Tax them down on about a 2 yard gain. Third and 7. All right, let's see what they're going to do. They need to come up with a big play. Number 8 is on the center. All right, he drops back. Bootleg. Stopped in the backfield for a loss of 2. Well, in these games, all the punts will be walked off 20 yards from the line of scrimmage. So, all right. First down, Winston-Salem, Burgundy.
They clock just continually run. They don't stop.
It's a running clock.
Yeah. Microphone. Sound blaster 3.
All right, first down for the visitors from North Carolina.
Okay. Great view from that drone there.
Gets hands it off to number 1 on the reverse. He cuts up field. Uh-oh, he might be gone. First play of the game to the house. Call your mama.
Touchdown.
Touchdown. Number 1, Winston-Salem Burgundy, 7U. They might be in for a long one today, folks. All right, in the game, out of extra point goals, running plays, scores for 1 point, throwing plays for 2, field goals for 2, and defensive scores for 2. Would they be home or guests? They would be guests. They want the guess clear. I think it's supposed to be 6, but it's supposed to be swapped. It won't go on the guess side. I see clear guess. I don't see. Hold on. Clear. Okay, college grad to take 30 minutes or more. The score is 6-0. Winston-Salem. Remember, we're here at the Dunta Rising Stars Gridiron Workout down here in Georgia. We're here with SkyCorp. All right, let's go. Let's see if they can respond back. First and 10. Yeah, remember this is between the 6U 3D champs, which have the ball, and 7U Winston-Salem Burgundy. Okay. The fake, oh, looks like he stopped in the backfield. They were all on that. Number 5 and number 27 coming up with the big play. Have to get something started with this offense. Okay. Good powerful run. To stop after a short gain, about 4 yards. This third and a long 11. Let's see what the old coach got up his sleeve. Back to the original line of scrimmage. Okay, the quarterback takes the ball and bootlegs out the other way. He's naked. Could he turn that corner? Can he turn? No, he can't quite turn the corner. But a good 7-yard gain. That makes fourth down look a little better. That's a great play by the cornerback to save that first down. All right, Coach. Ooh, fourth and a short and inches, we'll say. Okay, let's see if he can pull it off. That's the first big play they had today.
All right, let's see what this 6U team got for fourth down. That's what you think.
Man, I think they're going somewhere up this middle. I don't know why he's gonna try it, but that's why I see him coming. See him coming straight up the middle. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna go right off to a short commercial break. Always remember, this is a 6U team now, playing a 7U team, so. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go. Fourth and inches. Number 8 drops back. I told you he was going
ball
up the
field. Ball on the ground, turnover.
Ball on the ground, it's a fumble. Covered by Winston-Salem. I told you he was coming up the middle. Remind me of Chuck Jordan. Y'all all know Chuck Jordan down there at Conway High School. Love you, coach. But I know you'd have ran it right up the middle, too. All right. Winston-Salem Burgundy only had one offensive play this game, and it went to the box. So let's see what they're coming out of with today.
I tell you, man, this team from Trey Holt came all the way down here to wind in Georgia. Didn't take much time to get on the scoreboard.
Oh, I see that. I think them boys had that drawn up on the bus. They brought that one with them. All right, that first play was ran by that number one. He's kind of dangerous. He's definitely fast. See what they're going to do now.
Quarterback drop back. Okay, let's see if he got
balls up, and it's caught.
Oh, and he's still on. And he's still on.
He's still on his feet. He is still
moving. Winston-Salem Burgundy, two plays, two touchdowns.
Wow.
They look like they're in for a long day, fellas. They look like they're in for a long day, coach. Come on. Getting ready for the 2 point. As I told you before, 1 points on one running scores, two on throwing scores, two for field goals, and two for defensive scores. Well, Winston-Salem looked like they came off that bus ready to play. Oh, man. Remind me of my days in the backfield, catching and running that ball. Okay, number 17 steps out wide. Better get somebody over, coach.
Ball to snap.
All right, they hand off. He's in the box.
Oh.
For number one.
Touchdown?
Extra point good.
Okay, one touchdown. So teams to who?
It is 13 to
what?
Zero.
Wait, I wasn't supposed to put the drone up.
See what you can do. They're making it tough on you. Those guys are really coming to play.
This is starting the quarter for me. This.
You got 6 minutes.
I got you, okay, Alex.
This is the Dunta Robinson Rising Stars Gridiron Workout. First and 10 from the 35. See what coach got up his sleeve. Always taken down in the backfield for a loss of a yard. 3D champs gonna have to find a way to get on the scoreboard. We have 30 seconds left in the first quarter. Score 13, Winston-Salem Burgundy, and the 3D champ, 0. Oh, the snap, it's a fumble. Let's see who came out with it. Winston-Salem recovers. First down the other way. That's going to take us to the end of the first quarter. We'll be right back. Winston-Salem Burgundy 13, 3D Champ 0.
I'm a champion. Ooh, nah, nah, nah. Ooh, nah. champion, champion, yeah. Say I'm a champion, champion, yeah. Say I'm a champion, champion, yeah. Say I'm a champion. We at the top, we be blessed. Training, we fight with a mic to be paid. Vex from the blood, sweat and tears, but me still pass the test. There's no competition, only I and I left. Me say, whoa. We struggle, but we still go. Yeah, this is the only thing we know. Yeah, survival only feed them strong. Say feed them strong, let me hear you say, whoa. Nah, I'm a champion.
Back at it.
Okay, two. Second quarter.
All right, it's the start of the second quarter. Winston-Salem Burgundy just took the ball from the 3D champs. It's tough on the 6U team today. Those guys really came out to play. All right, here we go. First down. Oh, he takes a naked boot. Okay. Good play. That's a good play. Now the 3D champs come up like they want to play some defense.
Nice little slash right there by that cornerback coming in there.
Yeah, they went for a little short gain, about one, so we're going to have about second and nine. The first second down they've seen all day, so I mean, this might be new to them. All right, coach, let's play some defense. All right, second and nine for Winston-Salem Burgundy. Number two behind the center. Takes the snap and goes out to the left. He turns upfield. Oh, we couldn't break the tackle. Good tackle. Number eight comes in for the tackle after a gain of about 5 yards. Okay, looks like about a third and about four, a long four. All right, now they want to play some defense. Let's go, 3D champ. Let's see what you got. Number 11 substitutes himself in the game and is quickly turned around. All right, number two behind center again. Let's see what they got. All right, okay, the reverse again. He turns upfield, number four, and he's going to be gone. The safety is a little too small and too slow. Touchdown, Winston-Salem Burgundy. They're going to have to find a way to stop that reverse today. Once them big guys turn that corner, it's over. All right, here we go for the extra point. Remember, check us out. This is SkyCorp. Okay, as I said before, running plays are 1 point, throwing plays are two, field goals are two, defensive scores are two also.
I doubt we're going to see defensive scores on this
one. Yeah, it don't look good for the defense. Okay, he hands it off to the right. Number two, let's see if he can get in there.
Did he get in there?
Did he get in there? Looks like.
Is that what they're going to call it? No good.
No good. Number five makes the stop. Good play.
It's going to leave it at 19-0, right?
19-0. Winston-Salem Burgundy is up on 3D champs. Come on, fellas. Let's see how much fight you got in. We got about 5 minutes and 15 seconds left in the second quarter. It's been a rough half, but if they can respond right here, They can make it a whole new game. Yeah, that was just the extra point right there. No stop. Okay, 3D champs approach the line of scrimmage like they're ready. Let's see what they're gonna do. Let's go, coach. Coach in the backfield, pumping them up a little bit. All right, here we go. It's been a struggle on offense for them. They only had one first down. Matter of fact, they didn't even get that one. Just seems like those guys from Winston-Salem a little bigger, a little faster. All right, first and 10. Receiver in motion. Okay, he hands it off up the middle. He turns and runs. Gains about 5. Good run, number 22. Let's go. Good play. Now let's get back and make another. The defense has been standing up all day. They already recovered 2 fumbles. See if they can get some offensive momentum started with 2:44 left in the first half. Excuse me. Receiver in motion again. Same play looks like up the middle. Number 22 is running hard. First down, 3D champs. Now this is that official first down of the game. Let's go. Let's see if they got something started. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. With their biggest offensive player today. Let's see what they can follow that up with, or will Winston-Salem Burgundy respond? All right, there he goes, trying to turn the corner. Oh, he stays on his feet, gets around the corner. Okay, let's go. Run, little 8. Run, number 8. Stiff arm. Oh, the big play on the offensive explosion for 3D champs. 30-yard run up the sideline, number 8. Okay, maybe they got a little momentum. Way to keep those feet going, boy. Okay, Winston-Salem seem to have their hands on their hips out there. Let's see if they came out and jumped out and got comfortable. All right, we got 46 seconds left in the first half. Winston-Salem Burgundy up 19, 3D champ 0. go. Offense is on the line of scrimmage getting set. All right, they have to do something. They only have 46 seconds left in the first half. But I'm glad 3D Champs finally came to life and showing a little fight in them. Like I said, if they can put points on the board now, they can make this a game. All right, we have number 1 and 22 in the backfield. Number 8 gets under center. 24 goes in motion. Okay, they're up. What's going on? Oh, looks like a broken play. False start. Oh, they're going to lose 5 yards on that one. Okay, clock running down. Number 8 gets under center. Number 22 at running back. 1 at fullback. 15 seconds left. Number 24 flanked out of the receiver. Comes in motion. Quarterback hold, keeps. Oh, he runs upfield on the face mask. I seen the face mask. Did the flag come in? Clock stops for the penalty. All right, Winston-Salem better play some defense. The 3D Champs got a chance to get in that box. Number 8 looks like a man on a mission this drive. All right, 6 seconds left in the second quarter. Winston-Salem, Burgundy 19, 3D Champs 0. All right, he keeps and goes around. He hits on the same left edge. Can he get in? He's in the box. Touchdown. 3D Champs. Boy, this quarterback has come to play today.
Amen.
All right, now we have a game, fellas. Winston-Salem 19, 3D Champs 6. And as I told you before, when they come in here, they got to go for the running play to get them 1, throwing play to get them 2, and a field goal to get them 2. They got to play for half. Yeah, one more play. All right, let's see what can they do. No, it's 19. I messed it up. I got to try to get it right. All right, let's see what they do. They need a play to get some little extra points on this board. Score is 19-6. Okay. Oh, no, he gets stuffed at the line of scrimmage. So then we would be going into halftime, score 19-6. I'm Chris McDonald here with SkyCorp at the Dunta Robinson Rising Stars Gridiron Workout.
Three, two, one. Hi, everyone. My name is Crystal Whitaker. I am owner and operator of Classy Cuts and Creations, known as CKC Hair. This year in 2021, I want to teach you how to make these flawless wig units and create an additional stream of income for you and your family. If you would love more information on how to stitch a wig, learn how to style a wig, learn how to create just this bounce and love.
great drive. So, the 3D champs can stop turning the ball over. Maybe they could make a little run for it. I mean, but we have to always look at this 6U team versus 7U team. So either way, those guys showed a lot of heart. Yeah, we have games all over here. This is SkyCorp Network supporting Chris McDonald. Yeah, we have a big game, a lot of games today, a lot of football. Okay, the next game coming up, though, will be the 9U Winston-Salem Indians versus the 9U Top Guns. That's going to be a good one. Those 9U games are really tough.
Yeah, that's a local team.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The 9U Top Guns are a local team. The 9U Winston-Salem team is out of North Carolina. They all made a little travel down.
I'm a champion.
We appreciate them coming to play some good football, good, clean fun for the kids. Nine U Top Guns and 9U Winston-Salem coming up next. This all for the kids, man. This Dunta Robinson, Rising Stars Gridiron Workout. So if you're here with us, y'all head down to the concession. Support the cause. All right, here we go. First to 10. Winston-Salem Burgundy gets the ball to start the half. Since the 3D champ started off with it last time. Okay, yeah, well, we had to change our drone battery. We'll be back up with eyes for you in just a second. All right, now we're back. All right, this is the start of the third quarter. We got an 8-minute running clock. Yeah. Only stops in the last 2 minutes of the quarter. Of the game, excuse me. Of the half, either which one. All right, let's see if the 3D champs could make a stop. That's going to be very key. They went into halftime, gaining a little momentum. Off that spark, number 8 gave. All right, let's see if we can get it started. All right, Winston-Salem lines up, big backfield, number 5 behind the center in the shotgun, waiting on the snap. He gets the snap, he turns, hands it off up the middle. Okay, they're on him, but he's dragging. Let's go. Big first down, nice 6-yard gain by number 8 on the opposite team. All right, we have second and about 4. Coming up for Winston-Salem Burgundy, 7U.
Out of my hand.
number five stands back in the shotgun for Winston-Salem. Okay, he's dropped back, hands up the middle again. Big guy running tough, first down, Winston-Salem Burgundy. Did they come out with the ball? Did the 3D champs take the ball? Oh no, I guess it was at the end of the play. It's first down, Winston-Salem. Thought they finally had their first turnover of the game there. Okay, 3D champs can't fall asleep. Winston-Salem loves to come out with those reverses. They haven't been able to stop one all day. I think I feel one coming on right now. All right, we got three in the backfield. Number five lines up on the center. They snap it. Oh, we have a little trouble. Number two gets it running up the middle. He gets tackled after a gain of about 4 yards. Good run. The 3D champs had a chance to stop that one in the backfield. Time the home team come up with a big play. Time out. Need to get the fellas and let them regroup a little. right. Here comes that bootleg. They own it. Let's see if he can stretch it. No. 3D champs for a gain of about two. So we have a third and a long three with about 2 minutes and 20 seconds left in the third quarter. All right, here we go. Third and about a good four. A little long four, maybe 5 yards. 3D champs really need to get this one. Okay, number eight drops back. Oh, look like a broken play. He gets out. He turns up the sideline. He might be gone. Turn on the burners, little fella. And he's down the sideline for six. Touchdown, 3D champs. Boy, number eight came to play. He comes out of there for about 40, 45 yards. Down the sideline later, touchdown. All right. We're running down to about 50 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is Winston-Salem Burgundy, 7U, 19. 3D champs, 6U, 12. Here we go, they're going for the extra point. Let's see what the play's gonna be. Well, you might as well let the quarterback run it. He's been bringing you this far. All right, here we go, number eight on the center. No seconds left in the third. He hands it up the middle. Does he get in? Wait for a signal. I don't think he got it. All right, we're here in the fourth quarter now. Winston-Salem 7U Burgundy, 19, 6U, 3D champs 12. They down one score. They came a long way. They fought back from 19-0. All right, here we go. First and 10 for Winston-Salem Burgundy. 3D champs done finally stepped up. They done made it a game. All right, oh, he fumbles the snap. It just falls on it. It's going to be second down and a loss of about 2 yards. Second and 12 for Winston-Salem Burgundy. The 3D champs have been playing a whole different game this second half. really after the end of the second quarter. D Lockhart, we thank you for that. This is it. We do all this for the kids. Oh, yeah, if y'all would like to chime in and give a shout out for a certain player, a certain individual, just hit us on the chat. YouTube Live. This is SkyCorp Network. All right, here we go. He snaps it and hands it off. Number two turns upfield. It might be trouble if he hits the split. Oh, can he turn the burners on and get down the sideline? He's to the 30. He's to the 20. He's to the 10. Touchdown, Winston-Salem, Burgundy, number two. Ooh, that was a big play. That really changed the momentum of the game. So the score now is 25-12, Winston-Salem, Burgundy over 3D champs. All Winston-Salem knows is big plays. We got to give it to these kids, though. They're out there really playing hard. Seeing a great effort out there today from both sides. All right, here we go with the extra point. All right, Winston-Salem's set. Number five back in the shotgun. His receiver in motion. Oh, let's see. All right, number five in the shotgun, number four in the backfield. Here we go. Oh, fumble. The ball's on the ground. The defense picks it up. What are he going to do? Run. Run. Oh. Oh, no, he picks it up and falls. Make a big play for your team, fella. Okay, that was a good play. Oh, man. All right, the score, 7U, Winston-Salem, Burgundy, 25. 6U, 3D champs, 12. Okay, 3D champs, you got 4 minutes. You're going to have to make some big plays here to get back into this one. All right, first and 10 from the 35 for the 3D champs. Yeah. Uh-oh. All right, we got a timeout. Yeah, remember, we're here with SkyCorp Network. Like I say, doing it for the Dunta Robinson Stars Grid Workout.
do everything we can to support the kids. All right, here we go. First and 10 from the 35 for the 3D champs. All right, here we come. Number 10 comes on the field with a late substitution. All right, we having a little trouble getting that little equipment issue. Oh, come on, buddy. You all right? Let's go. We set. All right, number 8 runs out. Go make a block, fella. Okay, he cuts up. Okay, he gets a nice gain of about 8 yards. Maybe 9. All right, here we go. The clock's running, fellas. There's 1:50 left in the game. We got to get them online quick. Here we go. 3D champs on the line. Minute and 20 seconds left. All right, number 8 hands it off to number 22. Ah, he can't turn the corner. He's down. Well, a loss of about 2 yards. Okay, we're about to change this battery real quick. Give us a second. All right, while we're changing the battery, I can still give you a play-by-play. All right, we got 30 seconds left, fellas. Let's see what they got. Number 8 under center, he hikes the ball. He hands it off after trouble with the snap. Oh, didn't go anywhere. A loss of maybe 1 yard. All right, the game's about over. 10 seconds left. All right, they hike the ball. Here we go. It's over with. All right, the end of the game. Winston-Salem, 7U, 25. The 6U 3D champs fall to them with 12. All right, we'll see you at the next game, which is the 9U Winston-Salem Indians versus the 9U Top Guns. It should be a good one. Stick around with us. This is SkyCorp Network.
Let me hear you say, oh, oh, oh. nah, I'm a champion. Let me hear you say, ooh, nah, I'm a champion. Said I'm a champion, champion, yeah. Said I'm a champion, champion, yeah. Say you're a champion, champion, yeah.